Hey mates, how's it going? My name's Agio, and welcome to the Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix Aqua's Story Finale video. I had to pause for a second there to think about that. So I've got her up pretty high. I will show you that I've changed some stuff up there. I've got her changed her barrier to Renewal Barrier, which heals if it's successful, and her cartwheel is now Fire Wheel. To showcase the fire wheel. Oh, look at that beautiful thing. Does damage and everything. And that heals. So, this is going to be an interesting fight. I've got one Kyuraga, and I've got all of my favorite commands, including Barrier Surge, which has been with us from the start, basically. That is the same Barrier Surge I've had since the start. I've not melded it with anything else. So, as usual, we have our usual cutscene, except Aqua's perspective. We're going to go face Vanitas and Master Xehanort. We're going to finish off this third chapter in the Birth by Sleep story. And then we're going to move on to the final in the next video. So let's go, let's do this.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. And make some kind of keyblade. But the master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you. As a friend. Just put an end to me.
Ah!
Behold. These lifeless keys used to be full of power. United with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Prove to you he's stronger! Aqua!
Here we go. So we finally get to play as Aqua in the final fight.
Come on.
Take that!
I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. Come on. Okay, I messed that up. Sorry, I was so quiet. I was concentrating so hard. He is harder than he looks. And if you've noticed, it's got the another side, another story music. And I really love this music in particular because it's been so consistent. Come on, do some more damage than this. Need a break, need a breather, need a breather.
Nice knowing you. Kiss yourself goodbye.
Go, 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 go. God dang it, son of a... Ah. Can do it. Come on, man, this is getting ridiculous. Stupid! Not this time. Come on, lightning. Missy, miss, miss, miss. Got him! And at the last second. Okay. That fight went longer than expected, but that does mean that we've got a cutscene coming up to when she was unconscious.
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What? Ven! Aqua!
As a friend, just put an end to me.
Gosh, I'm glad you're okay.
Thank goodness. Ven, you're safe. Ven.
Oh.
Correct. I am not Ventus.
His heart has become a part of mine now. This Keyblade will open a door. One that leads to all worlds. Then, Keyblade-bearing warriors will flock here from each and every one of them to battle for the light within Kingdom Hearts. And just like the legend says, the Keyblade War will begin.
Shut up! I'm sick of your nonsense. Give Ven his heart back.
So if we remember, that Keyblade isn't 100%. It's, not complete. So we gotta get Vanitas out of Ventus. Oh wow, got most of the same moves as Vanitas for real. Come on, you can do it. Here we go. Where is it? There it is. How much further? Not much to go. Done. Holy wow, that was faster than Bragg. Okay.
What's wrong? Giving up already?
Terra. Ven. Lend me strength.
You're just wasting your energy. What?
We got Xehanort's Report 7. And that was it.
Where am I?
Aqua, you lost consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care. I am sorry, but there was no sign of terror.
I see. Ven. Ventus.
The boy's heart is sleeping.
When will he wake?
I could not say. It is almost as though his heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake. Should it not, then he may sleep like this for all eternity.
No. I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
I will tell you what your friend needs right now. It is not your protection. He needs you to believe. You see, Ventus's heart hangs in the balance. It sleeps in the place between light and darkness. From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find you when he wakes. He can follow that love back to where he belongs. The Realm of Light.
Ah! Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ben, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody. And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have two lights to follow instead of one.
Three lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
Mm-mm. I think I know how to find him.
Okay, so I had to mute the game volume there. Hopefully it worked. If it didn't, you're not going to hear this. I'm going to have to record over it. That was it. That's the end of Aqua's story in Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. If you remember from Ventus's end, Mickey was able to find both Aqua and Ventus drifting in space after the end of Ventus's story, which is also the end of Aqua's, basically. And it turns out that he took him straight to Yen Sid's tower to get proper care and all that stuff we just heard. Now, going on what I already know, from what we already know, we are now very much aware of the fact that Xehanort and Vanitas were able to defeat the Keyblade Master Aqua, as well as Terra and Ventus. Now, I'm not saying that Aqua was fully defeated. She didn't exactly win. She was just able to destroy the Keyblade. And when it comes to the other two, Terra basically did end up losing his body, which is a loss. Ventus ended up losing his heart, which is a loss. Now, it's all up to Aqua to find Terra and keep Ventus safe. In order for that to work, of course, she's going to have to find a safe place for Ven to go. And then she's going to try her best to locate Terra and see if she can bring him back. As we already know, Terra's body has been invaded. And Terra's mind is now the Lingering Will. Which means that the body of Terra belongs basically to Master Xehanort. There's more to that than what we know, that will have to come when it does. So we've got a whole lot to look forward to. I actually, after the first two worlds, I actually started to enjoy playing as Aqua compared to my normal, my easy playthrough of this. Like, Aqua's a very difficult character to handle at the very beginning. Because of her attack and defense basically being a lot lower than Ventus's and Terra's. Her magic is her strength, and it's easy to use that. That's why Mind Shield or Seeker Mind is a very good command for Aqua, because it's a magic attack, and it does a lot of damage. Something to keep note of. And no matter how many times I see that, that image there, I always, like, just think that everything they did was basically in vain, sort of. The Keyblade was stopped, that's that much we are aware of. But Terra still lost his body, which is never a good sign. And Ventus still ended up in a coma. I mean, who would want that? Alright, I've put the game volume back up. Hopefully, it's all good. Alright, so. Alright, we got the battle report. Game mode critical. Report completion 50%. Enemies defeated 2,000 something. Fire Arrow, Spell Weaver. Most used D-Link was Ventus. And the playtime was over 9.5 hours. That says Aqua. That's fair enough, in my opinion. Alright, so I'm going to save over the save file for Aqua at the moment. And that should be all good. Complete. Yep. Okay. Alright, so that base. This is where I'm going to end this episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. In the next episode, we are going to play the final episode, and we're going to just roll straight into it. So thank you all so much for watching this episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. If you did like it, make sure to leave a thumbs up, and go check out links down below to the Birth by Sleep playlist, as well as all my social medias, and be sure to subscribe, like, and follow. And I'll see you guys in the final episode. Goodbye.